Hey guys, Coach in an ARAM, and I am here on a Wednesday after a very disappointing loss to Basha, who had a fantastic mid laner. I will say that our team, compared to the rest of Basha's team, I think held up really well. And I think actually we were better than Basha outside of that mid laner. But we do know in League of Legends that one person can turn the whole match, and that's what their mid laner did. He played an Aurelia and a Lucian in the mid lane, got ahead, and so. Get some ARAM down. And ready to serve.
Time to make it.
Fired up and ready to serve.
I don't know if I want to play Blitz in this. Annie. One concern I've had for ARAM lately is if a team gets all ADCs or three ADCs, they tend to dominate. I've played against that guy. Let's see how we go.
Minions have spawned.
Oh, I walked into that. I think I'm gonna build this. Walked into it. It was not cool. Not cool at all. Nidalee's making me mad, not even becoming a cat. Just throwing her, chucking her spears. Yeah, girl. Respect the fist. The Blitz. He's so innocent and cute. Love him. He's too cute to play. To be a murder bot. Yeah, boy. That's my execute right there. I'm gonna die! And I did nothing for my team! I don't know. It's a little heavy on the magic, but... between the Trundle and the Sivir... don't know what to take. We win the team fight every time. They don't like me. That was bad.
Destroyed.
That was bad. We all went down at the wrong time. Oh, that got her. No. I mean, the Thornmail will help, but I think if I get Warmogs, the problem is they got really far ahead with those two towers. My team, the Nunu's not really engaging. The Set is, but the LeBlanc isn't either. Yeah, we're not going in together as a team, and that's causing some problems. And they have two range champs. Oh, if Nunu hadn't been rooted, that would have been great. That Pike. He's fat. He's fat Pike. Little wizard saved you, girl. 4 seconds. Wow, how long does it take our inhibitor to... finish this in 10 minutes or lose.
Oh,
Lisa gonna die? Misa gonna die! Misa, let's flex crank. Here we go. Oh my gosh, I have so much health. That's not even funny. Okay, without the super minions, we might be able to make a push for it here. That's fine, you can pull me all you want. I tried, guys. I tried. I'm sorry. They just need to push at this point. Yeah, I think this is it. I tried. And that's all you can do. Every day a little better. Oh, the Lulu. Lulu did work pretty well though too. Ooh, a hectic key. I'll take a key. I did better than that. That was more even than I thought it was gonna be. Alright guys, thanks for watching. Today is a practice, so there will be no live stream, but tomorrow we have the Rocket Cats taking on Carl Hayden at 4 o'clock, and Madden VOD. Madden will be playing, but VOD on Tuesday, or excuse me, on Friday on YouTube. Thanks for watching. Remember, life's a game, play some esports.